Guys, so we managed to have this 5th generation iPhone, unofficially named the iPhone 5. But we're going to drop test it and see what happens. So we have the iPhone 5. Let's go ahead and do this. Okay, I'm gonna do the side drop test in 3, 2, 1. Oh. Wow. Oh, so the iPhone survived. Great. Okay. Back in 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, and now let's do the front drop test in 3, 2, 1. Look at that. Ugh. Accidentally open the settings application. Close that. So the iPhone 5 is durable. So I guess it's time to shut the device down. And